Right, so I've just rolled into this rather wicked little campsite. Even a dunny over there. Got my priorities straight. Swag still on the roof, but I'm stocked up on firewood. Slim pickings tonight. A lot of that is moist as, but we'll see how we go. I did find this big bad boy and that one. So I won't light it too early and hopefully it lasts me until I go to bed. No fires for probably over a week now, so I'm a little bit pumped. Okay, so here we have the Misty Mountain abode for the evening. Got the fire plate out ready. Managed to score a fire night just when I happened to be cooking the freshly caught Spanish mac from the charter. Firewood ready, swag set up, ready to view the fire from the swag. No crocs this time. Plenty of space, and way, way down in the distance over there, there's one other lot camping, and the rest of it's to myself. Misty Mountain goes all right. All right, everyone, tonight's the night, the fresh Spanish mackerel is getting cooked up. Now I may not have had much luck with catching it, but I do know how to cook fish thanks to my mum who used to work in a fish and chip shop. So here's what we've got going on here tonight. So fresh fillet, there's bits of lemon underneath, a bit of butter, salt and pepper. I've got a brew here which is garlic, coriander, ginger, chili, dill, fresh shallots, fresh parsley, fresh lime and lemon juice squeezed in there. Gonna douse all that over this, wrap it up and bake it on the fire. It's gonna be sensational. All right, so that's what it looks like ready to go in. By the time it comes out, there's going to be heaps of juices. I'm going to boil up some rice and end up with a bit of a sauce to go over the rice. Yum, yum. So the moist wood, isn't going too well for me at the moment. If I shut up, you might be able to hear. It's just sizzling and not a whole lot of burning going on. Hopefully I get to cook my fish over the fire, but it's definitely not looking good at the moment. Okay, so we've got an epic failure on the fire. Most of what you're seeing there is just cardboard. So, got the fish on, try and get a bit of heat into it, bit of fire flavour. Before it dies in the arse again, I've got to throw it in the fry pan. Hands down, the most epic failure on a fire I've ever seen. Moist wood is not okay. So it hasn't quite gone to plan, but plan B is working. Looking quite delicious. I'm just gonna tip it out of the foil and give it a quick fry up just to make sure it's cooked. And then bon appetit. And it's cooked. Look at all that saucy deliciousness. With rice, yummo. Bit of rice, all those juices. How good does that look? Well, all I have to say is I'm absolutely baffled at how a rainforest could ever burn down. Not a single red spark left. Fully out. Well, my fire might have gone to waste, but I'm not letting what else I promised go to waste. Practicing Footloose and Cotton Eye Joe. Starting with Footloose because Cotton Eye Joe makes me too dizzy. Down. time to get dizzy. So dizzy!